Well, hey guys, thanks for joining me. I got a level with you. I'm sure you are probably expecting me, because this is the Halloween edition, I'm sure you're probably expecting me to be decked out in a terrific Halloween costume like I did last year. That's some big budget costuming right there. Honestly, I'm just gonna level with you guys. This year kind of snuck up on me. You know, let's be real. 2020 has been an odd year. It's the election and COVID and all kinds of crazy stuff. Honestly, Halloween just kind of fell on the back burner. So I still wanted to do something that was Halloween themed, but I didn't know exactly what to do. And then I started thinking, I'm gonna use this as an opportunity. And by that, I mean, I'm sure I'm not the only person that Halloween has snuck up on, and now you need like last minute, you need to be able to do, oh, fish are jumping all over the place. They need a last minute Halloween costume. So what I decided to do is last night, I went and put together, quite frankly, some of the most last minute, horrible, cheap costumes you could ever possibly imagine. And I even made them fishing themed. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come out here. I'm on the river right now. I'm gonna try to catch some fish. And in between the fish catches, I'm gonna show off some of the horrendous Halloween costumes on the second annual. I just hit a rock. On the second annual Abide Fishing Halloween Spook-Tackle-R. Spook-Tackular? Spook-Tackle-R? You see what I did there? Let's go catch some fish.
There we go.
I was getting kind of worried. Wow, look how fat that dude is. Woo! Look at that fat stomach. Look at that. Nice and fat. Getting fattened up for winter time. He ain't big, but man alive. He's getting that fat belly. Let's get him in the water. That on a Halloween themed lure, which is this. It's just a 1/3 ounce Ozark Trail lipless crankbait. I say it's Halloween themed because it's kind of like translucent, like a phantom. I don't know, I'm grasping at straws here, but I think it's time for a terrible Halloween costume like this one. Nice. Look at how fat that is. Nice fish. Man, that's a nice little, he's not big, but man, he's hefty. Beautiful fish. Let's get him back in the water. And with that, I think it's time for another terrible Halloween costume. Thank you. too big for a boat flip. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Look at that. Look at that guy. Ah, beautiful. Beautiful. Look at this guy. Look at him. Well, you know what this means? I think it's time for another terrible costume. Let's get him in the water. Not huge, but man, look how fat they are. man, that's awesome. All right, let's get him back in the water. You know what this means? Time for another terrible Halloween costume. Let's get him in the water.
The Banjo 006 Minnow is the only fishing lure in the world designed to have its movement totally controlled by the hands of the fisherman. It is the fisherman who makes it swim or struggle or simply dive. It is the...
No day of fishing is complete without a catfish. I mean, you don't get any better. That's dead. That's a perfect hook set right in that top lip. Oh, man. Little channel cat. Well, we know what that means. Now it's time for another horrible Halloween costume. Well, let's get this guy back in the water. Guys, I have an assortment of different Halloween themed lures However, most of them are not catching fish. The only thing I've caught any fish on was that translucent, phantomy color lipless crankbait by Ozark Trail. The bite has slowed down significantly. So I tied on this. This is actually a, I can't remember the brand. I think it's Lucky Strike. It's actually a floating worm, but I don't think floating worm bite is really where it's at. So I put it on a shaky head jig. And the reason it's Halloween theme, look at that. That's like neon Halloween-y orange. So it's almost like a candy corn orange. Very unnatural. So that's what I caught that little channel cat on was this. Maybe we can get a bass on it. Who knows? But let's get back to it. Candy color worm. Look at that guy. I think, if my memory serves me correctly, we have at least one more horrendous costume like this one. Check it out. It up for the Abide Fishing Halloween Spook-Tackle-R. Hopefully you enjoyed this little goofy video that I made. Hopefully you're having a happy and safe Halloween. And maybe you enjoyed my last minute horrendous, horrible costumes that I would not recommend anybody actually using. If you'd like to know anything about the lures or anything that I did today, you can look down in the description box. I'm going to put some additional information down there. But while you're there, be sure to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. It really means a lot to me if you would do that. As always, I will be seeing you next week. Stay safe, stay happy and healthy, and I will see you next week. This is Abide Fishing. Well, hey guys. It's always something. When I got back to the truck, I had this under my windshield. So, the vultures apparently were trying to eat my windshield while I was out in the water. Good thing there was a good Samaritan that took care of that. Thank you, that mystery hero, whoever that is. I really appreciate it. Y'all take care.